We thank thee each morning for a newborn day, where we may work the fields of new-mown hay. We thank thee for the sunshine and the air that we breathe, O Lord. We thank thee. Thank thee.
This is Agbodo Community. It is located in Oredo Local Government Area, Benin City, Edo State. Many households in this community don't have access to clean water. They get water from river, rain, and boreholes. This is Happiness Thompson. She is a farmer who lives in this community with her children. She is going to the river with her son to fetch water. According to her, they use this water for drinking, cooking, bathing, and washing.
For the rivers that run all day, thank thee for the little birds that sing along the way. Thank thee for the trees and the deep blue sea, O Lord. We thank thee. Oh yes, we thank thee, Lord, for every flower that blooms, birds that sing, fish that swim, and the light of the moon. We thank thee every day as we kneel and pray that we were born with eyes.
You go fetch water? Now which water be this one? A river or
a river
where? Okay, where you for fetch?
On that side.
Na that place? Where did they use the water they do? You say?
With the drink can, with the use and bath, they use and cook.
Okay, now they drink can, now they use and bath, now they use and cook. But the water clean, so not too clean, no. That's what they use. Okay. Well done,
To see these things, thank thee for the fields where the clover is grown. Thank thee for the pastures where cattle may roam. Thank thee for thy love so pure and free, O Lord. We thank thee. Oh yes, we thank thee, Lord, for every flower that blooms, birds sing, fish that swim, and the light of the moon. We thank thee every day and we kneel and pray that we born lies to see these things. Yes, we thank thee for the fields where the clover is grown. Thank thee for the...
This is Victoria Eruse's daughter. She lives in Utagba community. She goes to the river to fetch water for her domestic uses. The people in these communities gather water from the rain for drinking whenever it rains, and at times buy borehole water when the river gets too dirty to drink each time it rains.
You go fetch water? Where you go? Where you go fetch water?
It's a river.
So you know the fresh water?
Yes.
But the water dirty now. What you make her dirty?
Nah, the rain will fall so.
Okay, rain will fall. So as dirty for so I get in, I go see that.
Now we they manage, they cook, they bath, they do everything. Even washing of clothes.
Well done, eh?
Well done.
Thank you.
And the bonus.
We thank thee each morning for a newborn day, where we may work the fields of new-mown hay. We thank thee for the sunshine and the air that we breathe, O Lord. We thank thee.
This woman, Michael Comfort by name, also gets her water from the river for washing.
Thank thee for the rivers that run all day. Thank be for the little birds that sing along the way. Thank thee for the trees and the deep blue sea, O Lord, we thank thee.
So now, so they come here every day, they fetch water.
Yes.
But this was every way, though, now why they feel like this?
Now, so now, the water, I
this water now, where did they get water again?
Hey, sometimes if light day, we they get water for boil. Mm-hmm. Sometimes as rain they fall, we could still fish and for rain.
Okay. Well done, eh? Yeah. Maybe. We just want to tell you, teach you is how to use this. You know, the other time we were here, we came to ask you some questions about how you get water. Water you drink, the water you use to cook, the one you use in washing, how do you get it? And we got different answers. Some say they gather rain to drink, some say they go to stream to get water. As I said, at times they use buy pure water. Is that okay? So then what will return? Clean water. This thing I'm holding is the water filter. You can see it. And there's a treatment inside. Is that the treatment is from a Blue Goat Works. They are into water purification. So the treatment is inside. And I'm going to teach you how you will fix it. What you and anyhow you got your water, where you put it here, whether it's from the river, if from the borehole, whatever, you put it here. Is that okay? Then we'll give you this kit. Like this thing I'm holding, you fix it inside. Like this. Can you see what I am doing? You put it, and you meet this one here. This is how you see it. But you remove this. And fix the tap here. I use this to clip it. Mm. Just make sure it's tight. This thing is not. It's not strong. Come on, help me. This thing is not tight. That is what why this thing is put. It's gone, they used to hold it. You carry it with care. You put your hand there. And is that okay? So don't open it, I'll try to pull. Go on the table, Goma. When you want carry, carry like this. Is that okay?
Open it, open it. You feel it, talk and
this
see.
Is this bad.
Bad. This one is bad.
This is bad. This is not good. This one too is bad. Everybody will do it. Eh? You leave this one like this for 8 hours. So that means, fresh it, start it in the evening. When you wake up in the morning, it will not gather. Because it takes time before it will drop. But meanwhile, two full one, this one, this container, is more than two of these. Okay. So it will take like 8 hours before you can fetch water from here to drink. Because it will be dropping small, small. So now, after what you want to in the evening, fresh it like this, my advice. Tomorrow morning, you can now eat, drink water. This one must have been empty. Fresh another one again, turn it. As you are fresh it from here, it's still dropping. Before 12 o'clock in the afternoon, it's already empty again, you can fetch anytime. So don't allow this one to finish. Is that okay?
Yes.
So one after the other. You can come. Anybody that is ready should come.
Mama, come and sit down, children.
No smooth. Now I go there inside there. You see, so this side no smooth. Now I go there outside. The one went no smooth. This one smooth. You go there outside. This one went no smooth. Now you go take tighter.
Gracias.
They drop. I said the water bad. Yes. They see paper inside, they see the thing inside. Where you fetch the water? Thank you. Thank you. first quickly look at before you even start to the user. You go first of all wash her. And you go wash her well, well. And what do you need? What you need today, washer? You need moringa soap, liquid soap. You need one spoon, table salt, and probably a funnel. The funnel you will use to pour water here. And how will you do it? This is the first thing you do when you get to. Sorry for those people that have not practiced.
No.
What is the record down as
feet?
Uh-huh. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you forget, you can easily meet Mama. Because she tried.
You know,
I tell you, it's an emergency where they here. Now it be this one. Yeah. Water filter and the treatment. Inside this plate, the treatment, moringa treatment, they inside. We're going to make your water day clean for drinking. Is that okay? That the only day you're not going to make your water clean and pure for drinking. So, if in case you get clean water, you know, say most boil we get, now well, no be boil home. I don't know, am I talking?
Yes.
So, boil home, now well, no be boil home.
Yes.
In case you get boil water, clean one, where they treat. And you can also put it through treatment. And you don't want to, you are very sure that it's clean. You don't want to use this. Then you cannot use this. She's the one. No, I told you, this is the one that will help us to do this one. So after fixing it like this, this is how you fetch from here. She's going to put us through this aspect.
Put your cup.
Pop it like this. Water will come out. And you fetch. And you drink. Any question on this?
Yes.
It's not. That's what I'm telling you, that if you have treated clean water. I'm not talking. I say in case not be only boy when I drink.
I want to know what that is.
The boy what they treated. I get you when they put pop come from grand. But in fact our tank, it don't reach 2 years, no washer. That one is clean, I be no clean, you know? But the one day my church, it did clean well, well, because it did treat it. Maybe the day when they no get light now, for my pumper, because my house no far from church. We no get light. If we get light, take pop water, I go use this one. The day when we no get light, I go church, go fetch with this one. That means I will just use this one to drink my water.
What is that one?
This one is just to fix for here.
To drink water.
Just to drink water.
If water is clean, she will teach us how to fix this one.
Give me spoon.
Stop
you. That means in no title. Make her tight well, then you tie the one day back well. Once it's tight, it no go leak. But if you know tight, that time it be the leak. I don't tie her well, No. Please don't carry and go up once you do and I go break her. Now only down, now they go. You see her so? Finish. Who is it? The chop. Go use a measure salt. Put inside the water. After you don't put it, you open this one.
The salt when you go measure.
You don't put that one.
You are washing this one.
This one. Salt inside here. You carry this one. Give me one.
Normal salt.
You go put it here. Put funnel. If you get funnel. If you don't get funnel, you need to hold it. You turn it. No, when you get home, first and foremost, this thing, wash it very well. Is that okay? Then, after washing it, you wash your bowl. You put water, little water inside. You put one... And you want to be part this one? That young one. You measure it like this. You put it inside the water here. Then you turn the water inside here. Is that okay? You turn the water inside there. Because this one needs to be treated also. But you don't need this one now. You know, when you want to wash, it's just quite time. But when you get to just wash this one and start your water. But when it's dirty, you need to treat this one. That is why you put salt here. Is that okay?
You still want this one?
No.
How long will I use this one before washing it?
You can be washing it weekly. Every week. You are not washing this, so don't open this one and wash it. This is the only treatment you give it. Is that okay? This is the only treatment you will give it. You cover it again. Cover this one with the cover. And turn it. Then, the water will pass through here. That is
the salt water.
We pass through here.
Not soap and water.
Don't put soap.
Can we add hot water?
You can use warm water. Ordinary water. Warm water. Or use ordinary water.
You can use warm water or use ordinary water.
But when you put salt inside and put here, then you turn it upside down for it to the water to pass through here. Is this what you are treating now? Is that water filter that you are treating?
Okay.
Uh-huh. So the water will come out, pass through there out. Then, everything will come out.
Okay.
Everything will come out. So
the one that is coming out, you don't drink.
No, you throw it away. You throw it away. Okay. Then when you finish throwing away, now I want to wash my bowl. I will not pour the water away. The water has come out. Okay. I'll pour it away. I will come put my soap inside here. Then I wash the way, use posh. So the way you wash your cup, the way you wash your plate, you wash it very well. Wash it, the cover, both the cover and this one. If you like, use warm water. I don't say you go and use hot water. Make sure say it clean. That is all. Then you fetch your normal water here. You know, there's no water here now. Let's assume everything entered here. And you pour it away. Eh?
Yes,
so now, you can fetch it here again and turn and use.
So while washing, please, this water
after
that is here.
You ask plenty questions.
Is it going to be full or half?
No,
or half?
Just like this.
Okay, small.
Small water. That somewhere here.
Thank you.
just explain, just this thing. So that we go understand well.
Okay. The first thing, put the water into the can. Then add 1 tablespoon of salt inside. Turn it to the water dispenser. Turn it back inside this can. Then after that, if you want to wash this one now. Then you use your sponge to wash it.
If we use the cover to measure.
Cover of what?
The items they were given include sewer bottles, BGW filters.
The jubilee now, you know, the,
Now they can't take and help us from this village. They suffer water. Now, red water with the drink, even boiled water, so not they clean, I would drink it like that. But now they don't save water, so they could drink good water. God will bless them for us. So.
Thank you.
I thank them very well.
I want to appreciate this because God works for giving us this bucket and this water dispenser. For us to be able to get clean and potable water for drinking. Because in this environment, it's very difficult for us to have clean and good potable water for drinking. We really appreciate it. And we are saying thank you.
Thank thee for the rivers that run all day. Thank thee for the little birds that sing along the way.